guys, Dina here again. We got Pat behind the cameras.
Hello.
I'm right here with a few bottles of water and the I Love Kickboxing bag. So if you guys have it at home, if you don't have it, you can use a shopping bag or whatever. And I'm going to explain you why do you need this. So I have a regular 16 ounces bottle of water. I have an equals 1 pound. So I got about 8 bottles of water here and will be 8 pounds. So we prepare a nice killer glutes and legs workout for you guys. So I'm gonna put it all together. So I got 8 bottles of water equals 8 pounds that I will be using for my legs and glutes workout. I hope I don't mess up. So here we're gonna start, we're gonna do 3 rounds. I'm gonna start with squats. Regular squats, then I'm gonna target my glutes. So here, you gotta make sure your knee is lined up with your hips and also with your shoulders. So here, I'm gonna squat. Squat as low as you can. Make sure your knee is not going over your toes. And when you're doing those, you gotta feel your glutes because we're gonna also work in different parts of your legs. So here, just holding the 8 pounds, we got 1, squeeze on the way up, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So those were the squats to work on my glutes. Now, working on my quads. So you're gonna close your legs a little bit. To measure it, you can use your fist. So if it fits, lined up with your legs, that's a perfect one to work on your quads. Holding my bags with a bottle of water and go down. All the way, 1, squeeze, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Awesome. Now, working the inside of our legs. So the same concept of doing the squat for the glutes. Knee lined up with your hips, with your shoulders, but your toes this time will face out. So when you go down, you're gonna feel the inside of your legs. Holding my weight, and let's go. Down, 1, squeeze. 2, I feel it already. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, last 1, 10. So now that I explain it to you how to do it properly and what part of your body you're feeling it, if you're supposed to be doing the glutes squats and you're not feeling the squats, rewatch the video again to work on your form, because I don't want you to get hurt. I want you to focus on your glutes when you're doing glutes, in your quads when you're doing quads, at the inside of your legs when you're supposed to. So we're gonna do 3 rounds of what I just did, okay? And then to be more advanced, if you want, when you're doing the second round, when you're doing those squats, for example, the glute squats, you're gonna bring the weight down, arms nice and straight, and when you come up to squeeze, you lift up those weights. Remember, I got 8 pounds, but you can add or have less pounds if you want, okay? The important thing is to be creative and have a nice workout at home, okay? So you're gonna do 3 rounds of those. Now, we're gonna focus only on the glutes for those hip bridges. So I'm gonna put my 8 pounds right here on my hips, and we're gonna do 10. Ready? Squeeze. 1, 2, 3. Remember, not touching your glutes on the floor, on the mat. I got 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You're gonna hold. 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and back again. 1,
two, three, four, five, six. You're gonna squeeze all the way. Eight, nine, you're gonna hold 10. 10, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Last one. You should be burning now. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. You're gonna hold. 10, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Three rounds, and then to maximize with the weight on, you're gonna do with your right leg. So you're gonna do 10 times of those, and then you're gonna switch 10 times of those with your left, and you're gonna hold 10, and that will be it. Then your glutes should be burning by now. All right,
so I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure you do it, and you tag me, Pat, and Anderson once we post the video. All right, have a great day, everyone.